Okay, our mash has been mashing for 60 minutes. We're getting ready to mash out. We've got 198 degree water. I'm going to add to raise the overall temperature of the mash to 168 degrees. I'm just going to pour this right in. Give it a nice stir. This is going to raise the temperature and get the last bit of them sugars extracted out. We'll let this sit for about 10 minutes and then we're going to drain it and we're going to sparge.